What a miracle it is to exist on this small planet. The world was so much beauty and wonder. His voices harmonize and echo its wild paradises. But none is more haunting than the song of the last Kauai.
100 years ago, there were 1.5 billion people on Earth. Now, over 6 billion crowd our fragile planet. But despite that, there are still places barely touched. In the far north, the sun begins to brighten up the cold Arctic sky. It's March, and as the light returns to the high Arctic, it sweeps away 4 months of darkness. Gaze out at their bright new world for the very first time. The female calls them, but this steep slope is not the easiest place to take your first steps. Their mother has not eaten for 5 months and has lost half her body weight. Now, she converts the last of her fat reserves into milk for her cubs. The spring sun brings warmth, but also a problem for the mother. It starts to melt the sea ice. That is where she hunts for the seals she needs to feed her cubs, and she must get there before the ice breaks up. For now, though, it's still minus 30 degrees, and the cubs must have the shelter of the day. It's been 6 days since the bears emerged, and spring is advancing rapidly. But even now, blizzards can strike without warning. Being so small, the cubs are easily chilled, and they will be more comfortable resting in the den. But their mother must keep them out and active. She is becoming weak from hunger, and there's no food on these nurseries. The sea ice still holds firm, but it won't last much longer. Day 10, and the mother has led her cubs a mile from the den. It's time to put them to the test. They have grown enormously in confidence, but they don't have their mother's sense of urgency. At last, it's The ice is already splitting. Now the mother can start hunting for the seals they must have, but she's leading her cubs into a dangerous new world. Nearly half of all cubs die in their first year out on the ice. This is the risk many creatures have to take to ensure their species' survival on this beautiful land.
again, it means the world to me. This has really been quite an event. It's because all of you came out and all the support you received and everything that this even happened. So thank you again for coming. Get home safe. Enjoy the rest of your night. Thank you.